And welcome to a city that's had plenty to shout about on the football front in recent years. We're in Lyon here in East Central France. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It is Olympique Lyonnais, and they take on Troyes.
I'm excited, Derek, really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Aouar. They just let his opponent glide by. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. And he's clear his lines. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Can they take the lead? Time for calm on the ball. Batelme. So a throw in here. Marcelo. Kakere, on to Paqueta, Depay. Well, many have remarked upon the hosts and their preferred style, which is one of high pressing and trying to get the ball back quickly. Lee, do you expect to see more of that in this game?
Yes, Derek, high pressing is their game, but there is a risk attached to it. If the opposition break through that press early on, you can be left vulnerable at the back.
Shot attempted, straight forward for the keeper. Dominique Kouame. Always difficult to predict in advance who might decide a game, but you could make a strong case for this man. Lee, what are you anticipating seeing from him?
Well, he plays the game as if the ball's his own. He lends it to other players. He's the glue between the team, between the different departments of the team, and he links everything together.
Goalkeeper then. Dingome. What can he do from here? Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Maxence Kakere. In possession, Dubois. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Losing possession a bit easily. It is to be a throw-in. Batelme. Dingome. Tardieu. It's with Maxime Batelme. Dominique Kouame. Chance to do damage. Just the challenge that was required. Playing with purpose and control. Good use of advantage by the referee. How about the cross? You can sense the threat is there. Looking ball, just the clearance that was needed. place to cut out the pass. And so it is, the first half story has been written. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Batelme. Salmier. Tardieu. Defensive resilience to shut them down.
Well, it's deadlock. Could be a mistake. Could be a moment of magic. Surely someone will take this game by the scruff of the neck.
Well, you might say he'll be happy with some aspects of his performance so far, but not every aspect, Lee. Well, that'll be a free kick. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
Decent reading of that ball in. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Favouring the short one. And that is how to block. That's a nice looking ball. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Dingome. Tuzgar. And they get the ball once more. Half an hour remaining then. Lucas Paqueta. And there to intervene. Now can they create something? Tremendous block. Lucas Paqueta. On the offensive. That's a useful cross. Goalkeeper's ball. The cross delivered too close to him. Dingome, Batelme, and intercepts again. We're now inside the final 20, and he's broken free! Can he find the net? On his own, but only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
Time for a change then.
Attention, je vous rappelle que le plan de circulation aux abords du stade est modifié les jours de match. Pensez-y au moment de planifier votre itinéraire de retour. Merci.
The referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. This looks promising. It needs an accurate cross. Can he put it in? High degree degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Florian Tardieu. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And thwarted there following the cross. Teams are level and every corner counts at this juncture. And time for the change now. And he's fired over the corner. A very effective clearance. El Hajam. Giraudon. And the ball with Kouame. And the cross is very much on. A great cross, making the goalkeeper's job rather easy. Aouar. Now with Paqueta. Potential danger here. Depay. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Can they hit on the break? Defenders need to cover. Targets available. Cross comes in. It was well stopped.
Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
Aouar. Not the ball here, Marcelo. And there's the whistle, all even at the end of 90 minutes. You might say he'll be happy with some aspects of his performance. And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think he...
And he's broken free! On his own, with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
It needs an accurate cross.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down.
Changement pour l'Olympique Lyonnais. Sort du terrain le numéro 12, Lucas Paqueta. Pour le remplacer, le numéro 11, Tino Kadewere.
Maxwell Cornet. Salmier. And the keeper can gather. Got to it easily, the keeper. Tuzgar. And crossed in there. And came for nothing in the end. Depay. Carl Toko Ekambi with it. Leo Dubois. Onto Thiago Mendes. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. And the first period of extra time comes to an end, still level here. You might say he'll be happy with some aspects of his performance, and the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think he...
And he's broken free! On his own, with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Well, he had one thought, power. He should have thought composure.
It needs an accurate cross. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down.
Florian Tardieu. Here's Tuzgar. Crisp tackling. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution here.
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going. In the book.
Able to deal with the threat. Depay. On the offensive, is there to be late excitement? And short it is. Now shall not pass, was the message delivered. Dubois. And he's won the ball. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. The cross is on. Plays it back.